So a couple of days ago, Apple released its newest version of macOS. It's called Ventura, and it included in the update a really neat little feature called Continuity Camera. It turns your iPhone, this thing, into a webcam, and it's amazing. Now, this idea and product isn't something new. There are lots of other companies that have created apps to connect your phone's amazing camera to your computer for the simple reason that your iPhone's camera is better than 99% of the webcams that you can buy. But using these third-party apps has always been a little bit of a pain. Usually you need an app on your desktop and you need an app on your phone so that they can talk to one another. Sometimes you need a cable to connect your phone to your computer, and then the connectivity of actually picking that device, that virtual webcam, when you need to pick a camera is unreliable. And on top of that, sometimes they can use a lot of your computer's power, which affects the overall quality of your picture. But now Apple's just come along and eliminated all of that hassle, and the whole thing works kind of like magic, leaving us with just a really nice picture we can use inside the Tella and any other video apps. So let me show you how Continuity Camera looks and works. Right now I'm using my 1080p Sony mirrorless camera. It's connected via a cam link and it has this giant external lens on it. And it's a really great setup. I love it, but it costs $500 and that's not cheap. This, on the other hand, is the picture quality from my 2-year-old M1 Mac. It's not the worst in the world, but it's really not great. And this is Continuity Camera. Using my iPhone, sat on my desk, wirelessly connected to my computer. It has a bunch of neat little features, which I'm going to show you in a second. And most importantly, the quality is awesome. All right, so to set this up, it is ridiculously easy. Basically, head into Tella or whatever video app you're using, go down to your camera option, and then just head up and click the name of your phone. That will ring a little sound on your phone, and then it will connect. Once you're connected, you can head up to this little icon up here and then go to your video effects, and you can turn on things like center stage, which follows you around and makes the shot bigger, I think. And then you can turn on portrait mode, which means that you can blur your background. So now background is all blurry. So if I just go and do this and then come back here, it's a pretty good blur. Then the next thing is that you have your phone on, it's like your phone. So you can do stuff like this. If you want to like film something like this, you can, you know. So let's turn off instead of portrait mode. And now, you know, we can go for a little adventure. We go out the window, see what's going on out there. Wow, look at that. The power of Continuity Camera. It continues where you need to go. I actually did a test the other day, see how far this goes. So let's go for a little walk. Let's just see how far we can go. Okay, I'm back. Anyway, Continuity Camera is great. You should try it out. You just need to have iOS 16 and the new Mac OS Ventura, and then the whole thing will connect. Great. Go and get a little stand so you can just put this up wherever you need to, or just use the stuff that you have on your desk to find a little posse for it. Yeah, see you around.